Hey guys, today we're going to be playing Mechanism with my friends King Ernie the First and Eric I One, who have already teleported to the other game. There we go. So, I'm teleporting over to the actual Mechanism game where the map is being spawned right now. Okay, let me zoom in. This right here is similar to DC Flying. You can just look around
The game is like a futuristic.
You can look around. For ladders and well pumps and stuff, so you can plan your route. I think this was intentional, so like you could, like if there's any towers, you know where to build some artillery and blow them up and stuff.
Yeah. The map's randomly generated.
It's random generated. There's like whoever one spot with four ladders. Like holy balls, this is gonna be a ton.
Whoever gets that base with the three well thingies are gonna be.
No. Whoever gets the base with the four ladders and the three. And they connect them together. That's gonna be OP.
Yeah.
Because the ladders allow you to build.
User
are
playing Roblox.
You're playing Mechanism.
Yeah.
Wait, how do you get like the good weapons?
I'll show you. I'm gonna be okay at the start. Here's the plan. At the start, I'm gonna be doing
I'll be building bridges.
Yeah.
Piping. I'm gonna be piping. You guys can go build bridges. I'm gonna be piping.
And we need a lot of spawns too.
Yeah, we're gonna try to expand. We're gonna need to be like Great Britain, like just imperialism, just go everywhere.
I think we have the biggest team.
Oh god, yeah. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11. There's probably gonna be two other teams with at least two people or something. Okay, here we go. We have the three. No, the purple is also pretty big. So let me get. Okay, you guys get some crystals. I'll start building the pump. Iridium. Okay, Ed, move. Eric, that move.
Okay.
Okay, right here. Okay, got that. I'm gonna hook up the pumps and stuff.
Oh, we got brute on
there. Pipes, key, speed of gauge right here. I always keep a gauge just to see if it overflows or not. And now I'm gonna do a four-way. And a valve. So that I can separate from stuff. And right here, I'm gonna put a.
Wait, how do you even like have like the good actual weapon?
Yeah,
the armory. Go into the armory and build them.
Yeah, but we used to only be able to get the pistols.
Oh, they're in another gun category. There's like three buttons. You have to click the buttons to the right one.
I know we did that, but. It didn't allow us to get any other thing.
Oh, you have to hook it up to a reliable supply of iridium.
Oh, we just hooked it up to only a well.
Did something
just explode?
I destroyed the cap I need to cap this.
Don't you have to be really quick before it runs out and stuff?
Yeah. Okay, so we got a good... Let me build a tank. I'm gonna build a tank real quick. Storage tank, not like military tank or whatever.
Yeah, I finished building the tank.
Alright, you finished building the tank? Okay, let me do the wiring.
Okay.
If I say wiring, I mean pump.
Wait, what are ladders? What are the ladders used for?
The ladders are used to going down so you can put submergibles and get even more iridium. Basically, they're like custom well pumps.
Oh, that's what submergibles are.
Yeah. Whenever I go down, I usually put like three or four submergibles and pipe it all up. And like, it makes it so that I can just constant rapid fire on artillery. It's kind of troll. That's how I just beat that one person on purple.
What do you do with condenser things?
Okay.
Condensator.
Put a wall around the front half of my base. Front half of the base, we can put a wall. Because as long as you block off the pathways, like right here, I'll do the walls. I'll show you. So, right here at the front, you just want to cut off the enemy access. I need to put a gate.
How about the armory? How about like the car we get like the guns from?
The armory, I'll do that later.
Wait, what's the gate?
Go grab some crystals from this island.
I'm gonna...
We need to grab more crystals. I'm gonna see if I can build a. Okay, right here I can go build a submergible. I'm gonna go build a submergible.
Wow, we seriously need more stuff.
Yeah. So here's this ladder. You guys see this ladder right here?
Yeah.
Okay, don't go down. I'm going down and building a submergible. I'll show you. Whenever I come back up, you'll know that the submergible's about done.
Yeah. What's the point of a condenser?
A condenser?
Yeah.
It's basically a surface, like, no piping. It's the slowest method of getting iridium.
Oh, that's stupid.
Yeah, no, it's pathetic.
Oh, okay, that means we're never gonna use a condenser ever again.
Yeah.
Condensers are not that good compared to submergibles. My favorite is submergibles. They're the best.
Wells isn't one well isn't enough to get good weapon.
Yeah, one like well pumps alone just can't do it. Condensers just cost too much and they're not even that effective.
How do you open the gate?
I have two submergibles currently down here.
What do you mean?
How do you open the gate? Because
You have to connect it to a pipe. Whenever I go up, I'm gonna. So there's like a little circle for the pipe. You have to pipe it to the main. I need to finish that pipe first because right now I'm getting some submergibles to go up.
Should I create another submergibles right now?
Yeah, you should. Like in the high ground, like somewhere high.
Okay, there's three submergibles in the ground right now.
Wait, how do you know how to extract them?
Because you can extract the iridium from the water. That's why. And I just have a constant supply down here, so that's why I can build like a lot.
I'm gonna make another spawn like somewhere really far away.
Yeah. This gate isn't effective because you can go around it.
No, you gotta put walls around it. We need to build a wall. Hey, bam, 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 bam.
I hear shooting.
Shooting? Oh, that destroying sound?
Yeah.
Oh, that's me down here. I'm destroying.
Wait, how do you go up into like the brown buildings?
I think those buildings just fall down for some reason.
No. You have to use the artillery to blow them up.
I mean, like, how do you get up there?
Don't really go up there, I don't know. Okay, I'm about to hook up a pipe to start my... Oh no, I'm almost drowning. Oh no, come on, climb, there we go. I almost drowned. Ugh. Oh god,
I found the ladder. Let's see if this is where you're at.
Okay, yeah, I see iridium, pipe.
What are you gonna do with the submergibles? Like, it's so
far
away.
I'm hooking them back up. I need to get an elbow. Not a neck.
Oh my god, I can't even see a thing in this darkness.
Okay. Now I can build a pipe.
Ooh.
Piping back up.
Ernie, we should build a bridge to that place. There's two ladders over there, I think. It looks like two ladders.
Okay, so I'm gonna continue piping back up. Continue piping up.
I built a spawn point in the middle of nowhere, so no one's gonna find it.
If you build a ring of artillery or defenses, you should put a shield around it, so that people can't just RPG it from far away. Okay, I'm slowly coming up with a pipe from the submergibles down there.
Oh, someone from the purple team left. Might be able to win now.
Yeah, we have an advantage of multiple people.
Wait, more people means
more iridium because of the spawn rate. The spawn pad is going to be used much more. You use iridium.
Never mind. I messed up.
Hey, help me build a bridge.
Okay. I have surface. Do you see me at the surface?
Yeah.
I have surface with my iridium. You see this
I'm
pipe?
Bad at connecting bridges.
Do you see this pipe up here? That's me.
Oh. I see you. Pretty far.
Right there. Okay, I need to get a crystal. I need to grab a crystal. I'm out of iridium.
There's a crystal over there.
I know, let me get this. Should be sufficient enough to build the stuff. And here's another crystal. I'll top out my deck.
Okay. We have two ladders.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and
Yeah.
fill this.
User, we got two ladders over here.
Two ladders? Okay. I'll go build more submergibles eventually.
Ernie, don't fall down there.
Did he just fall?
Okay, he's climbing back up.
Oh.
So
Ernie almost died.
Yeah. Wait, someone started to build a bridge over towards us.
Okay, get some RPGs, get rocket launchers, and start trying to destroy them.
Wait,
if they invade, get rocket launchers.
Wait,
we don't even have a...
I'm gonna go build an armory, I need to connect this.
Arsenal?
Wait, does everything have to be powered by iridium?
Yes. Yeah. Okay, now I'm gonna start piping this iridium supply back to my.
Hopefully they ran out of stuff before they managed to.
We do is, at every bridge, I usually put a artillery, and then like if they start attacking, I blow up the bridge, and then like I start blowing up their base.
Did you like make all those pipes like one by one?
Yes.
Yeah. He knows how to make them.
Yeah, I'm fairly experienced here.
Yeah.
Okay, I need to go.
That'll take a lot of pipes, though.
Yeah. I was building at the wrong angle.
We're piping all the way back to our base, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Trying to destroy someone's thing with a pistol, and it didn't do anything at all.
Oh, lol.
Wait, why? The pistols are like...
The pipe to back to our base is at the bridge already.
Okay, Ernie, build a arsenal in the base, or our base.
I need to destroy this pipe. I didn't put that one right. To go here, I'm just gonna pipe right through the middle of the bridge.
My game is pretty laggy.
Yeah, you actually need a pretty decent computer for this.
Oh, I'm gonna change my graphics quality to 1.
Okay, I'm out of iridium again. I need to grab some iridium.
Oh, we don't have any over there.
Okay, I gotta find them. Okay, I fell. I'm at the bottom of our base right here.
Did you die?
No, I'm underneath you guys.
Yeah. I completed
okay,
that.
Okay, I just came back up. So let me do a piping real quick.
Wait, so hot, so heavy.
Okay, so I need to do a four-way. Ernie, can you move? Okay, four-way, I'm going to do cap, no cap there. I need to cap right here, and pipe this one into the armory. Okay, the armory should have power soon. I'm gonna do this one to the gate.
Yeah, I think we should build a bridge to that place where so many crystals, like that island over there.
Yeah, but, that's... Is that you, Eric?
Yeah.
That's...
I'm yellow. We're all
yellow.
Yeah,
our team is all yellow.
So we're like,
yellow. Yellow team is yellowest of them all.
So dark here, I cannot see.
Dank.
Eric, just take all these crystals, like...
I feel like I'm about to fall if I make one wrong.
The gate is now connected. I'm gonna turn on the valve. Okay, the gate is connected.
Good.
This game is like forces you to do.
You guys have RPGs. Okay, whenever you guys are done, can you like come back and grab some RPGs?
Did you already get one?
No, I don't have one yet. All right, I'm gonna pipe this back. Our gate is gonna be open as I figure out a way to pipe.
My tank is glitched. It says that it's not full, but it's obviously full.
Oh, rip.
It's lagging.
I need to make a...
I almost fell.
Oh, this person's wall is getting... bridge is getting closer to us.
Oh yeah,
that person. Okay, get prepared to... I'm gonna go over there and build some, stuff soon.
Artilleries?
Yeah, because artilleries can, like...
They're building
They are. Whose team is that? Whose team?
It's obviously the... It's only one person, so... Probably orange. Yeah, it's orange. I see the color.
It is orange. It's orange.
The bridge. Let's go. I think he has weapons, so we need to build the arsenal quickly.
The arsenal's already done. Just guys need to come and get the weapons.
Okay,
Ernie,
let's go.
I need RPGs.
Because... the purple team is like arguing against each other.
They are.
They're like arguing for some reason.
Oh, wow. That person's wall is getting too a little close.
Yeah, we need to hurry. How do you sprint in this game?
Shift.
Oh, I didn't know the whole time. That's why it's so slow. I thought it was because of the lag.
Okay, the iridium supply from that thing is back to our base. I'm just hooking it up.
So wait, so should I get like a rocket launcher or like a machine
rocket
gun?
Launcher. Get a rocket launcher and the one at the bottom. Okay, now we got a huge supply of iridium. It's gonna like instant refill now.
I'm gonna get.
I got like 4 or 5. Wait, Ernie, you're going the wrong direction.
Ernie, are you gonna get collector gun?
Yeah. Wait, we can.
See, look how fast the spawn refills now. Okay, that's a keep. This is so that we can just RPG people from up here.
Wait, are assault rifles good?
I'm gonna go build shotgun. You guys are gonna have to defend me because I do not have any weapons at all.
Get one right now.
I'm just gonna go build our artillery. Yeah, that.
I'm gonna also get a shotgun just in case they're gonna attack.
That's orange. Okay, that's orange right there.
Here's a sniper.
So.
Sniper. I'm gonna try sniper.
I'm gonna build artillery.
I'm really gonna try sniper.
I'm gonna build an artillery right here.
Just like a sniper or a shotgun. Because I remember I chose shotgun, but you might have chosen.
I have zero weapons.
Here, take it.
Okay, now Ernie, you get your own weapon sniper of your choice.
I'm trying to. Okay, when you guys get your weapons, come over here by the iridium supply. Oh no, okay. I almost fell.
Okay, let's get. That we need to get a wall or something.
I'm building an artillery to try to defend.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to blow his stuff up.
Their bridge already reached the place.
Yeah.
I think he's too scared to come over here now.
Uh-huh. But he already built a bridge. Red could already be fighting orange. Not sure.
Wait, so how do you open the door? Okay.
I have one of them to our bridge connecting it to their bridge. I'm building that sword, I'm building the artillery.
Oh! Someone just shot me.
No, I was just testing.
Oh.
Oh, sniper's actually like...
Wait, I'm not sure if there's friendly fire in this.
Yeah, there is. Don't shoot me, Ernie. I think snipers are one shot if it's head.
Yeah.
So don't shoot us.
I'm gonna connect this to this.
Where did that guy go?
Why is Yuichi calling me?
Where did that guy go?
He's still at his base. He's too scared to come over here.
Oh, no.
Because we got our artillery ready.
What the heck does
we get turrets or only artillery?
Artillery's only.
Wait.
Because
the
artillery is a manual. Turret is kind of sucky. And the AI for the turret is crap.
What, Ernie?
Oh, shoot. That guy's like a cannon or something.
Probably rocket launcher, too.
He probably has a turret. Okay, anyway.
Oh shoot, he's shooting us, right?
I'm here, I'm gonna shoot him. I'm trying to shoot him. You guys move back.
Recoiling.
Guys, move back.
Recoiling.
I'm trying to shoot him. You see the long rockets, these lobs? These are mine.
Yeah.
See his bridge on fire?
Oh, I just saw a sniper rifle shot from super far away. You see those red lights?
Wait, does
that artillery... Oh, someone just... Okay, Ernie, try sniping him.
Okay, we have enough
ammo to... I don't even know how the sniper works.
I'm trying to blow him up. Okay,
yeah, I think the bridges are breaking.
I'm blowing them up from long range. I'm the one in the archery.
That means he's isolated now, right?
Yeah, okay. Oh, he's running towards us. Oh, no, he's just running back.
Haha, I'm shooting him with rockets.
I'm shooting with this. Wait, did he just fall? I think he just died.
I think I ran out of rockets.
You ran out of iridium. You ran out of iridium. Iridium
like,
is ammo.
Everything in this game is powered by iridium. Like
yeah, even the guns are. Wait, Ed, are those our blueprints?
Yeah.
All right.
There's a well. I mean, there's the ladders here, so we should make some merge.
All right. I'm gonna split this.
I can't use my rocket launcher.
I'm gonna do a key right here so I can split the connection.
Someone just shoot that pipe down.
That was me. I need to make a T.
Oh, did you build a bridge to that island full of crystals yet?
I already did, like a few minutes ago.
I see an even bigger island of crystals, but I think that's someone's base.
Yeah, the little islands are generally people's base. I'm gonna refill and start filling. You guys realize there is a refilling dock right here by the by this iridium ladder supply right here.
How do you refill?
There's a refilling machine, just click on it, and then you'll see that the blue bar on your back starting to inflate. Well, that was a giant
Oh,
spider.
Shoot.
Oh, he's building a gate. We need to go shoot this down.
Oh, man. I almost fell, but I was lagging. And while I was, like, mid-air, Ernie built a bridge or something.
Oh.
And I just didn't fall.
I think that this one is his. I'm gonna put a...
Artillery
right here.
I feel like red is shooting orange with sniper rifles. Yeah. I saw like bullets.
Yeah, they are. I see like they're pointing in that direction.
What is this?
Wait, are snipers right like
what does this do? How do I refill?
You click the little hole.
You
click
it
and
when
and then you pull.
How do you know if your rifle
pulled
shot someone or not?
And then you come over here and help me build this artillery. Okay. It's the one that has some filling.
We don't have any. We don't have any pipes to connect it.
I'm gonna do the pipe work.
Wait. Why isn't the guy dying when I try to shoot him?
I don't think you're hitting him, or it could be too far.
We should make a storage room that a refill thing is closer.
Okay, I'll extend the pipes.
Well, I think snipers have limited range.
Maybe we should aim higher.
No.
Oh, I ran out. I'm invisible for some reason.
Slag.
Yeah.
That didn't do anything either.
The server is really laggy on this game. This game like will always end up with server lag. It's basically my Lumber Tycoon 2 base to the next level. Okay,
yeah,
right here I'm gonna do a T.
Is any one of your fans even in here?
Yeah, Squid's Play is on the red. And this boss is also my fans. Everyone else is like following me, like legit.
Huh.
So
I'm
gonna put this. Okay. Go grab some crystals from this pump right here. And I'm gonna come back. And fill up this stingy.
So this game just keeps on getting more laggy throughout.
I know, because people keep building.
It's accumulative lag.
Yeah. And I'm gonna finally fill this in.
It takes a lot to build an artillery.
Yeah, artilleries cost 520. That's why I only build them in the spots necessary.
You're shooting again.
Okay, the refilling station right here is complete. Okay, right, now I'm gonna connect the...
Hey, this sniper is so inaccurate. It's not even, working.
That's why you don't use...
Can you destroy the cap?
Okay.
Oh, wait, never mind. I got the cap now. It was just glitched.
Now what are you gonna do? All this stuff is running out.
We have more than enough. I need to just connect this.
How in the world do you snipe someone actually?
And
there's another artillery right here, but it's upside down.
It's probably that team's.
Right, I think snipers are glitched or something because there's
I can lob over to theirs. Oh god, the physics is lagging so hard.
I see that rocket going over there.
Yeah, no, that's the physics lagging.
I'm gonna shoot my rocket launcher.
I'm gonna go refill real quick.
Okay, I'm going back to our own base.
This rocket launcher has a huge drop rate.
Yeah, no, the drop is huge. It's like wall in Mad Paintball. Oh god, it's like crazy laggy. I'm gonna aim slightly left. I'm shooting like a whole barrage of missiles. You see, look how many missiles are shooting out. Look how slow they're flying. Oh god.
What happened? Did you die?
I just died, yeah.
How?
We need to, okay.
You?
Yeah, no. I died. I don't know. Something, a glitch happened. I think the missiles glitched and shot myself. Can you repair the thing?
Respawning?
Yeah, repair. Press E. Repair.
It's lagging so mad.
Okay.
I know, it is lagging.
The spawn point?
No. I'm gonna build a spawner right here somewhere.
Oh. Ernie, repair the turret.
I'm gonna build a spawner.
We should build a spawn point over here.
I'm gonna build it right here.
Wait, it's not working. It's like, nothing's working.
No, it's because it requires a lot.
Oh, never mind. But like this black turret. Oh, is this like unfinished turret, like the enemies?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's why.
The unfinished turret.
Yeah, that's why I was trying to repair, but it wasn't working at all.
Oh no.
Yeah, repair an arch.
Yeah, why would you repair the enemies?
No, I thought we can like use it for like against them.
I don't think that. If that was the case, that would be just too troll.
That should be a new feature, like, I don't know.
Okay, spawn pad, this one is 3. Spawn pad 3 is live.
I fixed the artillery.
Spawn pad 3 is active. It's
the
over there by
so
the
inaccurate. I can't even
second think. Area.
Yeah. Okay, I think the orange guy left, because the team is gone now.
Yeah, I think or he got defeated.
Oh, I'm lagging so bad, like, my whole
I'm hitting
is,
his
like,
base. I'm gonna watch
destroy
the
his base
view.
So that doesn't lag as much.
I'm gonna
way
destroy
too
it.
Laggy.
The missiles
Ernie,
are lagging.
Try, like, Ernie, we should try building away from
all
the laggy place.
Oh,
like, wiring.
How much bullet drop does this rocket launcher have?
A lot.
I'm gonna bridge over to this island right here.
That's why I'm gonna use a shotgun set. Can your computer handle this lag?
Yes, I'm not lagging at all.
I'm
see how much the shotgun.
Okay, the other teams either have one person or two. So I think red is about dead. Because the other person on red either died or leave. Okay, there's two ladders right here. I may need another submergible.
Okay, shotgun doesn't take that much iridium to use, so that's good.
This crystal wait, Eric, can you grab this crystal right here?
Yeah.
It's covering up a well port.
Oh, dang it. That means I need to build some stuff.
Yeah.
Mine seems
oh, okay, right here, I'm gonna build another...
Bridge?
Turret right here. So I can shoot that team.
And use my jetpack to waste my iridium.
Wait, how do you
use
jetpack?
I'm gonna use my rocket launcher to waste my iridium.
How do you use your jetpack?
You just double...
Oh.
You jump and then
oh,
jump.
I see.
Okay,
it's
now
like,
I'm gonna...
It's like
now,
really
okay, come over here and help me build that.
Wait, where are you guys?
Oliver,
see,
what are you...
I'm building another artillery over here so I can target
almost...
red.
Oh, no. Oh, God, no, that was so
did
scary.
You die?
I almost fell out of the world, like, literally.
It doesn't matter, because we have, like, 3 spawn points.
Yeah.
Wait.
Okay, I'm gonna build this right now.
Wait, where are
you? Yeah, I'm gonna build over. Oh, okay, Arnie, that's you, okay. Just making
sure.
Oh, there's
also 2 ladders here, too.
I know. I'm gonna start with just bridging these together.
Wait, is there still 2 people over there? That's like, that's no one there anymore.
No one's there.
I'm gonna bridge these now.
There's just like 2 teams left out of your eye.
I'm gonna bridge these. Connect this pipe way over here.
Aw, dang it, I ran out.
I'm gonna build another refilling station over there.
Where's the refill
I'm slowly
station?
Piping over, you see?
I almost finished the little well.
Where's the refill station?
It's over here,
that's
Ernie,
it.
Yeah. Open your gun and just use it. You press left click on there. And I'm gonna pipe
like
this.
Infinite?
Yeah, you can just keep on using it, because we have a lot of iridium.
Yeah, it's from the iridium lakes below.
All these pumps.
Yeah. Pump. I'm gonna build another refilling station right here. Pipes, T-junction. Okay, I'm out of iridium. I need to go refill.
We have absolutely dominated.
Yeah, this is gonna be huge.
The island.
Well, Ernie, what, the last time you checked, have any of the other teams reached our main base?
No.
Alright, we need to build spawn orange points all over the yeah place, just in case our main one dies.
Was the closest, but they.
What is the point for, like, the buildings in this game? The buildings? Like, the brown buildings?
It's just to block people.
Yeah, it's like an obstacle.
I'm gonna rock and launch this.
It's like an obstacle.
I'm gonna shoot our Arvindle.
I'm gonna rock and launch.
Now I'm gonna connect these together. Okay, because now the main pump is connected. And I can pipe all the way back this way.
I missed.
Okay, the pipe is slowly coming to the iridium. The other artillery.
I'm gonna build walls around.
Oh god, Ernie. Oh, that was you, Eric.
I'm trying to destroy this stupid.
Use artillery. I'm gonna use an artillery. Hopefully, no. Don't destroy it because it's gonna damage the collectors and the pipes.
Oh, yeah.
If anything, I'm gonna use the artillery and try to blow up the other half of it, like the backside. That's what I'm gonna try to do. The artillery does a significant amount of damage to land.
Yeah, you can even blow up like the.
There's people over there.
I know he's trying to. He's failing though.
He's trying to shoot us.
Yeah, I'm trying to connect this.
Oh, did you just snipe him?
No, I'm trying to.
Okay, I just connected
him. Moving like a lot.
I'm in here.
Fail rocket launcher over here.
I'm artillerying. I'm in the artillery.
I'm gonna build a wall.
The missiles are glitching. Oh no, the missiles are glitching.
That means you should probably get off, or else it's gonna blow up on you again.
Oh, okay. You're building a wall. Okay, build a wall around me.
Yeah, build a wall.
I need to go build back and a get wall more stuff.
Okay, we got two missiles slow-moing into his base.
We need as many walls
okay
as possible.
Okay, one of them is going this way. They're both going towards the bridge, and probably going to blow up his wires, his pipes. It looks like they're aiming for his bridges.
Why does this game last so long for some reason?
Because it's still in beta, and there's like no time limits and anything. Oh my god,
but if there was
the
time
limits,
no one could ever win, because no one's going to be able to beat anyone.
Whoa.
I got one hit on his bridge. Okay, the second missile's hitting his bridge. Okay, got two hits on his bridge.
Yeah.
Most I just shot out a third missile. Okay, his bridge is about to collapse. His bridge and his wires are about to collapse.
Try collapsing those towers and destroying his whole base by doing that.
Okay, I got two missiles slowly arcing over to his base.
I'm gonna go check it, like. Wait, who's that other one?
Oh no, they
one
hit the tower.
Guy.
I need to go higher.
Is that the red team or is the purple?
That's
team?
That's the red. That's red. That is Squid's play.
But how about the purple team? Where's the purples?
Purple team, I have no idea. Okay, these are lobbing over.
What is this?
Look, this is like super slow.
Ernie, what are you building?
Ernie built another bridge.
I might fall down.
Dude, these rocket launchers just like keep on dropping so
okay, I hit
fast
at the wrong angle. I need to shoot two more.
I need like shoot these
way
rockets really
all
high.
Alright, they're about to hit the bridge, are they? About yeah, they're close. Not sure if they are gonna hit or not.
I'm gonna go back.
I think
and
they're
check
gonna overshoot.
The... I'm going back.
I
to
shot
check
two more missiles.
Yeah, Ernie, go check if the purple is attacking us.
Okay,
they
those
have
missed. Those fell into the water.
Where even is the purple? I have no idea where they even are.
I shot three missiles out of here. And I don't know, that looks... Yeah, that's red. That is red over there.
Okay, I'm gonna build another spawn point over here.
Okay, the red person's panicking. He's just seeing, like, missiles slowly targeting his bridge.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're hitting the bridge. I shot two more missiles out. Red's gonna, like, panic.
How long did it take Defatio to make this game?
I don't know.
It's a cooperation.
We have a ginormous network of pipes on our side.
Yeah.
Okay, I think the bridge is gonna blow up. I'm not sure. Looks... Okay, one of the bridges is on fire. Oh, one of his... Oh, one of his pipes blew up! One of his pipes blew up! His iridium supply is leaking. His iridium supply is leaking.
Okay, keep on blowing up those pipes.
Okay, Ernie, build a bridge to that island over there where he is. We're gonna try to reclaim it.
Wait, which island?
Like, the one that I'm shooting at. There's like three missiles headed for that bridge to try to blow his connection off.
Isn't the island with like the unfinished gate?
No. It's do you see where I am?
Just come over to the place that you were at before you left.
Uh-huh.
Come over here.
Okay, his bridge is done. His bridge is done for. I'm gonna start building.
When we live stream, one game is just like literally live streamable.
One game literally takes like 60 minutes to live stream or whatever. Okay, I'm failed. I'm gonna start bridging.
Wait, where do I build a bridge?
Let me see. I'm gonna start the bridge and you can continue it.
No, I'll build it like.
Start right about here. Right here.
Everyone's probably gonna leave before we can even finish.
Yeah, but that'll still be an epic game. Oh, you're building another
spawn. We're like dominating.
I know we are. We're like super troll. Team Yellow is the best team.
What just happened?
I'm gonna build a restocker over here so that it's closer. And I'm also gonna need to hook this up, so. Iridium supply line. To about here, I'm gonna use a four-way. Actually, I'm gonna use a T.
Wait. So what's the best like supply for iridium? Isn't the water pumping?
It's a submergible and a well.
Wait, do they give like the most?
Yeah.
I'm lagging so much I can't even place a bridge.
I'm not lagging at all.
Look, these eyes look like a literal colony and stuff, right?
Yeah.
Now purple,
I'm gonna
we
blow
have
up this. Okay, one person on purple probably died or something.
Wait, you're blowing it up to do something, right? Oh, you're blowing up like the.
I'm blowing up the old wires, so I can make new ones. Okay, this spawn is connected. We still got a crazy amount of iridium.
Whoa, it's filled up so fast.
I know, it's crazy how fast this is.
Wait, is it limited iridium?
Yeah.
Iridium is limited.
I'm gonna attempt to shoot down the bridge. I'm gonna shoot down this tower. I'm gonna try.
Wait, is there infinite iridium in the sea?
Yeah. The sea has infinite. Don't finish the bridge yet. I'm trying to blow up that tower over there.
Yeah, me too. You see my rocket launcher?
You can see there's two rockets. Just don't hit my missiles, otherwise it'll be catastrophic.
Eric, go behind and check to see if like anyone's like.
Any rocket launcher these boys. Don't shoot me.
You gotta hit like a lot higher than you're supposed to hit. There's like a lot of drop. It's like wall on mad paintball.
Oh.
Wait, what the heck? How high?
The missiles just hit themselves. Like one of them glitched and shut out and hit themselves.
These are like trying like Matrix slow motion.
That's how laggy it is.
Yeah.
There's a lot of people complaining.
You guys are shooting my missiles.
Oh.
So that's.
Yeah, I think I accidentally shot your missiles.
Wait, should I start continuing the wall?
You mean the bridge?
Yeah.
Not yet. I need to blow up the bottom over there. I'm gonna drop my angle of attack.
Wait, the artillery shoot by itself or you shoot?
I'm controlling it. The turret is the one that shoots by itself. Artillery is me controlling.
I'm gonna continue.
Oh
my
god,
wall
it
now.
Is like the slowest physics ever.
I'm gonna continue the wall now.
The slow motion. They need a better fit. Oh, okay. I think we're done. Okay, I think that's done.
Okay,
that's
it.
Rip that.
Whoa! It looks really cool. Like when it's slow motion, right?
Yeah.
Slow motion destruction.
Slow mo. This is slow mo guys version 2.0. Okay. Yeah. Okay. We can continue building.
Yeah. Oh, I see the red guy's running now. I see him. Look at this. All
right.
His destroyed stuff.
His destroyed pieces of crap. Is he still trying to rocket launch for us?
We should take over.
It looks like, look out, look, it's like an apocalypse in here.
Yeah,
like,
yeah, this is apocalypse rising. Destroy his spawner. Destroy, just keep nuking that area. I'm gonna try artillerying. You guys probably should stay far back. Cause I'm gonna start nuking it.
Okay, shoot this pump.
I'm gonna be rocket launcher from behind.
Long range. Hey, move back.
Oh, Oliver almost hit us.
Yeah, I know. I'm shooting really far.
Oh, I don't even have enough like crystals.
Okay, all right, move. That missile was about to hit you. I tilted it slightly right. I'm gonna hopefully try aiming it at him. The missiles are going super slow. I'm trying to aim for his pump.
Yeah, me too. I'm trying to get that well. He's also shooting at us.
Shoot at him if he's shooting at us. Because I'm shooting at his stuff. Okay, it's on fire. Wait for the missiles to hit the pump. Okay, rip his pump. His pump is just ripped.
I was shooting you as a shotgunner.
Oh, it's flying the air.
I'm gonna make another.
Oh, his wires just broke too.
I'm gonna start piping over there as well.
I get killed by your.
I'm gonna start piping.
Yeah, we need like a repair place.
Okay. I'm piping.
He's trying to explode us. See.
I'm piping back.
Rocket launcher takes up way too much iridium.
Yeah, it can only do 2 per backpack. I'm just building pipes.
Arch tower.
I'm building pipes along the.
I'm trying to see if we can like actually like climb up there, but that doesn't seem possible.
Yeah.
I'm gonna build a T right here so I can do a refill later.
The garage.
The garage is not finished. Don't build a garage. It's not finished yet. He told me that during the stream.
What's supposed to be in the garage?
Vehicles. That's what he said. They're making them less glitchy than Lumber Tycoon 2 ones.
Before they can add bolts to Lumber Tycoon 2, they actually have to fix the vehicle glitches.
Well, yeah.
Also, bolts are gonna be even more glitchy.
Okay, Ernie, can you move? I'm gonna start nuking this again. Wait, Ernie, can you nuke the ground and see if you can destroy those? Someone almost sniped me.
That was Ernie.
Oh.
Mama, how window?
Okay, hang on. Let me build an armory right here so I can get a gun.
Armory?
Yeah, I'm gonna build an armory over here as well.
I'll use this thing. How do I
disconnect?
Use
disconnect?
Okay, I'm gonna AFK
this and put a T.
I'm gonna AFK and like.
Okay.
Yo, I see the red guy.
Wait, I'm gonna AFK for a safe place. I'll see you like. I'll come back in like a few minutes.
All right. Military arsenal. I'm gonna put an arsenal about right here. And let me grab that. And finish the arsenal.
He's coming. He's coming.
He is. I know, I need to get an arsenal ready. I need to get the gun. I'm quickly building a pipeline. Come on, there. Okay, let me get a rocket launcher.
Why is it making me go? Oh shit. I need to shoot this dude.
Okay.
Time for some
shots. I'm making a rocket launcher right now. Come on. Okay, let me get my rocket launcher.
Rocket launcher is not accurate. I'm gonna use a shotgun.
Oh, he's camping back there. Oh, I just hit him.
Yeah.
The rockets are going super slow.
He's dead?
I don't know. Is he
dead? Oh, I could kill him because I'm so laggy.
Where is he? Is he still back there? Okay. I'm coming over here. Is he in here?
Yeah. He's trying to run away.
Oh.
You can try to run. Okay, not. Oh! Almost fell. So risky. Oh my gosh, I'm about to die. I can't.
Okay, I have the iridium connected to this island right here. Okay, this iridium in progress is capped off until we can get this situation.
I'm swimming in the water. I'm dying in the water.
I'm guarding here. Where is he? Is he still at the same spot that he was?
Hey, our second teleporter got destroyed.
It was always destroyed. It wasn't ever built, right?
Looks like Ernie's still here.
Yeah, Ernie's just AFKing.
I need to get a weapon because I lost.
Okay, he's over there. I'm gonna shoot.
I don't think rocket launcher is efficient at killing people.
You can't shoot me, dude. I'm gonna build another gun. You're building a gun?
I'm gonna build
shotgun. I'm about to start nuking him.
Nuking?
With the rocket launcher. Where is he? Oh, he's using his damage pipes, which I'm gonna destroy even more. Okay, that's... Okay, I'm running back, I need to recharge. Okay. We're about to take this.
Are you good at assault rifle?
Okay, I'm gonna use the rocket launcher again. I know where he is, he's camping somewhere back here.
I have no idea what that purple guy is doing, like, we haven't seen him the whole game. Yeah.
I think he's AFK. Once we figure it out, we're gonna just wreck him.
Hey, kill your fan.
Yeah, no. Where is he?
Squidward.
I'm gonna go to his base and start doing carnage.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna come too. But we need to get
need to put an artillery at his base. I'm gonna blow up these remainder pipes over
here. That means
here.
We need to have a lot of pipes.
I just blew up those pipes.
Blow up his whole spawn point so that if he dies, he can't come back.
I know, I'm trying to get a spawn point, but he's trying to shoot me. I need to get a gun. And I also need to reload. Okay, go defend. I'm gonna...
Should I use the...
charge up. Artillery? Guns too.
That's my shot.
I'm gonna get a... assault rifle. Okay, Ernie's back. Is he...
I don't know, he's probably just AFK.
Okay, I'm gonna grab assault rifle. So I have an assault rifle on him.
Yeah. Kill him with his
assault rifle's glitched. Okay, he's over there.
I'm gonna shoot this boy. I'm so laggy, I can't shoot.
I can't even shoot, my gun is like glitching. I think he just flew.
No.
Where is he?
He's still there.
Oh, all he needs is reload.
He just like jumped away for a while.
No, that fly was probably from the explosion. I need to give this satchel charge on his body. Oh god, he's in our area. Okay, Eric, watch out, I'm gonna nuke both of you.
Oh shoot! He's trying to destroy our spawn point. He's stealing our spawn.
Okay, now my gun's working finally. And now I just destroyed the spawn
point. Ernie's shooting. Ernie is the most accurate one.
Yeah, Ernie has a good computer. My guns aren't even working. My gun isn't even working. Like, I'm useless right now. My gun isn't working. Oh, I just nuked him. He's dead.
Okay, let's go. Destroy his spawn point.
Go get a spawn point. He's dead. I just nuked him right in the head. He just made it. Okay, charge it up. I'm gonna build an artillery over here.
Going as fast as possible.
You guys gotta help me load this artillery up with iridium.
We need to build some
one
pipes.
Military right here. Fill this thing up.
He's gonna destroy it though. Wait, I feel like he's destroying the land is breaking.
No, the land was destroyed by us.
No, there's like cracks in the land.
That, yeah, that was because of the my artillery nukes.
Oh shoot, I'm dying. I died.
Okay, you died?
He's shooting us.
My gun isn't even working. Like, I can't even shoot at all. Oh, I have to stop sprinting, that's why.
What a loser. He keeps on... We need to kill this. We need to destroy his spawn so he can't come back.
Yeah.
We need to get his source.
We need a bridge. Away. We need a bridge. And we need enough iridium on that side.
What even is a seashell charge? I just collected it for no reason.
Yeah, I was originally gonna collect it, but I didn't do it, so. Feel free to have it.
Looks like
I just died, passes. I just died. Squid is camping our spawn. I'm gonna
keep
spawn
on going
at number
to
4.
Spawn point 4?
Yeah, spawn point 4. I'm gonna
go
into artillery and try to shoot him.
Killing me again.
I'm gonna point the artillery at our base. Okay, he's going over there. I'm gonna try nuking him.
My pulse is really low. About it. I feel like my pulse is gonna break soon. We should use this artillery and destroy his base.
No, the artillery is too laggy, it's not working. The gun doesn't work because I'm holding sprint, that was why.
Oh yeah.
If you have to walk to use the gun. And you can use it in third person.
You can't?
You can, no.
Where is he? Dude.
I'm gonna fill in my artillery. Come fill the artillery first. Wait, don't worry about that one. We need to fill in the other one. I'm gonna go build a supply over there.
I'm gonna shoot him with these rockets.
Alright, so supply is right here. I'm gonna build a restocker. Pipe. I'm out of iridium. Gotta get more iridium, and then I can get some from that.
Coming in with some iridium to try to get that assault rifle out. How did he get over to the side?
Oh god.
How did he get over here?
Oh god, okay. My pulse is critical. Go defend. I need to go heal and recharge. Ernie, we need Ernie.
Yeah, I'm too laggy to kill him. Way too laggy. I just fell! This is how I'm so laggy that I can't even survive.
He's probably down here somewhere.
Now I'm swimming to my death. I almost killed him! Even though I was lagging like crazy, and then I just fell from him.
Okay, I just shot Ernie.
How is he beating us? It's because we're too laggy.
Okay, I got a respawn area over here. So that we can recharge and fight.
But he can destroy the spawn. I'm gonna split this video into like 5 parts.
Oh god.
Cause it's like 1 hour long.
I'm shooting him. He just tried to snipe me and he missed. I can use a lot of... Squid is so annoying.
Yeah, tell him that if he kills you again, you're gonna block him from the channel.
Well. I'm gonna build from under. I'm gonna build underneath. I'm building underneath the. Oh god, here he is.
Ouch.
Cam refilled. Okay, he just said OMG. I'm gonna build up this artillery and try to blow up his base. That's what we need. Ernie can continue defending him.
Why isn't Ernie talking anymore?
I don't know. Is he still in the here? Ernie.
We need do you have a refilling machine over
there? Yes, over there. It is over here. I need to turn off the shift lock. Okay, that's built. Artillery got built. Iridium pipes. Gotta get a pipe over here.
Did the artillery get finished?
Yeah, the artillery is finished.
He's gonna shoot it, isn't he?
He's trying to shoot me. He's not trying to shoot it. He's trying to shoot us. Arnie's shooting. I just died. Oh, spawn point 4. Thank you. Spawn point.
Shoot this loser. How is he getting into our side?
He's hacking, maybe? I don't know. I'm getting an assault rifle.
I'm gonna use his artillery to shoot him.
Okay, I'm gonna get my assault rifle.
Not working. I don't think the artillery has any power.
I have an assault rifle. Okay, he's over there.
Let's see if I can break these pipes. I'm so accurate.
Artillery, I'm in the artillery. I'm in the artillery. Let me nuke him. I'm nuking him. I'm nuking his base.
His base is gone.
His base is done. His base is legit done. Your rockets are shooting me. You're hitting me. Don't
shoot Ernie, stop shooting. Ernie, you killed me. Seriously, Ernie. Ernie just accidentally exploded us. Hold on. Did you destroy his base?
Not yet. The missiles are lagging out. They're almost target. I'm gonna destroy his wall. Because that's what I can destroy. Oh, he knows that. Okay, those pipes are gonna about to die. Okay, why is this thing so glitchy?
The purple guy's here.
He is?
Really?
You tried to attack me.
Oh, see him! Oh my gosh, we're getting surrounded.
Yeah.
Ernie, wait, why couldn't you talk earlier, and now you're talking?
Okay, his base is almost down. I need to destroy that. He has a giant tank in the back.
I think the purple guy's trying to destroy our well. He's stealing from our recharge thing.
Okay, I think his base is dead. I think I just broke a lot of his base, Squid's base.
This purple guy
Squid
doesn't
even have. I think Squid Spawner just died. I think Squid Spawner just broke. I'm just artillerying the crap out of his base now.
The purple guy doesn't
even have. His bat is gone. Okay, his new blueprint's gonna die as well.
I don't know what the purple guy's doing. He doesn't even have a weapon.
Oh god, he's using a cheat. I need to destroy his old wall. This wall is dead. It's almost dead. Okay, kill the wall. Come on. Okay, the wall's down. Okay, purple guy is dead.
Okay, that's sweet.
I'm trying to shoot down his gate. Okay. I'm slowly chipping away at his base. Okay, his gate is gone.
Are you still artillery?
Yes, I'm just artillerying the crap out of his base. Squid. Squid's base is done for. Like, I'm just consistently nuking it. Okay, one of his things just broke. I think his spawner's broke as well. I'm just constantly shooting. I know. His base is gonna be done. And then after this, we're gonna build over to the other side. Okay, his base is done. Okay, now we just gotta shoot Squid. I made like some parts of his base fall off. Okay, I think his vat is gonna die as well. Okay, lob it a bit higher. And I'm shooting his vat. His vat's gonna die.
Yo, he's gonna leave.
His vat just died. His vat just died. I think we just killed him.
He said he's gonna leave. He said bye.
Uh-huh. Well done. Okay, smile face. Okay, his base is done. We killed Red. Red's base is done. And every single bit of his base is done. I just shut down every part, yeah.
The purple guy's weak.
He is. His base is really weak. Okay, I'm just blowing up the rest of the red guy's base. Just for the sake of lols.
His base has nothing.
I know, that's how much I blew it up. I just got one of these and just... This is how powerful these artilleries are.
These artilleries are
kind of over. These artilleries are kind of OP. They're kind of OP.
Now we need to find the purple base and do the same thing.
Yeah. Okay, red base is done for.
Done.
You're done. I'm gonna destroy just... Oh my god, did you see that?
Oh my god.
Half of his base just fell. Look at this. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. I'm trying to get this half of his base to fall down.
The island's slowly
breaking. Because I'm shooting it. And it's slowly
breaking. The blocks are falling.
I know. Okay, there goes that.
I fell again.
Okay, his base is about to die.
This keeps happening to me.
I know. This base is about to die.
The water. Oh my god.
This guy's base is about to die.
Okay, what? He's gone.
Oh wow, this is already over an hour.
This game is basically UHC and Minecraft, which lasts like 1 hour 30 minutes. It's teams of 2 or 3.
Oh, okay, rip his base. His base is done.
I'm switching over
to the purple guy.
Yeah. His base is like on the other side.
Yeah, okay. Okay, Ernie, take me to his base.
Yeah, follow Ernie.
Alright.
I need to get my weapons so I die.
I have an assault rifle and that's it. Which is sufficient. We did this to Red. We originally did this for Orange, but then Orange left and we just did it to Red.
Yeah.
All of the artillery and everything are still here. We already know who will win. Lol. If he just leaves on us, that means it's our victory. But this was like amazing. I'm gonna need to start another like pipe network to this space. Where's his base? Okay, it's over there, I see. I'm thinking using the you guys already started one over here.
Yeah.
Get as much. So now we are over here. And this is also this is purple's.
Because yellow's gonna win because we're just smart Asians.
Yeah. So where did we leave off last time? Okay, I'm gonna go over there to where we left off and build around to purple. Because this way, if we continue building this way, ignore Ernie's plan, we're gonna go around, we're gonna use our same pipe. So I'm gonna reset and just so I can respawn. So spawn at number 4.
Number 4?
Yeah. Because we're gonna use our existing cable network. And just loop around. It's gonna be the fastest way.
Yeah. With, like, so many parts. Like,
yeah.
Episode 1. Starting a new game. Where is the purpose?
Okay, so... Starting over here, I'm gonna destroy myself and this artillery first.
Why?
I'm not gonna destroy the artillery. I'm gonna repair it and because I'm gonna shoot down the red bridge. That's what I'm doing.
But there's no one on the red team.
Yeah, no. I have to shoot down the red bridge. The parts still stay. Even if their team member is down, their parts stay. I'm gonna keep repairing this artillery.
We need to get to the purple base. I see it. I think. I feel like that's where the purple base is.
Okay, the red ladder is done. The red bridge is done. Red bridge is done.
I can't find this dude. I'm zooming out as far as possible.
I'm trying to build a ladder around to go to his base. So this artillery is like almost dead, but I don't really
care. Where is this dude?
Structures, bridge. Okay, right here we can bridge. Get as much iridium as you can. I'm planning on destroying the artillery. I'm gonna destroy this artillery right here. We don't need it anymore. And right here I'm gonna replace it with a, you know what, the supply.
Isn't there a glitch that if you die and you don't have a spawn point left, you can just AFK?
I think so. But I think he patched it since the last time I got it. Okay, the... this one right here is done. Now I'm just gonna need a pipe network. Okay, yeah, just keep bridging over, like with Ernie.
I almost fell again.
Alright, we're almost at the other guy's island. We have like so many pumps and stuff. I'm gonna continue building the iridium pipe.
Our team like took over the whole...
Ernie's gonna be building a bridge and I'm gonna be building pipes.
Yeah, I'm searching for their team base.
Yeah.
Did you guys find it?
Oh, we found it. There's like some residue on the base.
Is he gonna leave?
I don't know.
He says it was nice living. What happens when everyone leaves?
The last man, last team standing wins.
Do we get like any rewards?
Not, I don't know right now.
Stats.
I'm gonna finish this thing. And the pipe over here. And I'm gonna continue piping.
Did you guys go to like the red base and then start?
Yeah, that's what
there.
Would happen. Yeah, we just started going to the red, we destroyed red, and now we're starting to destroy purple.
Did you build artillery yet?
Not yet, I'm still piping over. Ernie's bridging and I'm piping.
How come Ernie can play but not talk?
I don't know.
Maybe secretly. Okay, but his mom doesn't want to play.
Ugh.
Oh! Every half of my 90% of my deaths in this game was from falling into the water.
I only died from a PvP.
Yeah.
We're gonna probably put a spawner or something over here. Okay, you guys won. That's what he just said.
Does that mean he's gonna leave?
Maybe. I'm not sure. So I'm gonna put another refill station. We can refill.
He's leaving.
Okay. And that means we win.
Yes. And that means that will conclude the
Let's wait for him to see if let's see if he actually leaves.
Yeah. Oh, come on. He's not actually leaving.
Oh god, he's a troll.
He's gonna troll us until he actually
leaves. He's a troll. He's a lawless.
Yeah, he's not gonna leave until we destroy his whole base. He doesn't even have anything.
Oh god. Wait, Ernie's already on his base?
Yeah, he built a bridge here. I'll give you a deal. No deals. Yeah. Let's destroy this dude.
Yeah, I'm bridging over this direction.
We need some refill
stations.
We
need to build a wall.
Yes. He has a bunch of walls and a gate. His base is actually pretty good. I don't know why he doesn't have any weapons.
It's not a shrubby base.
Yeah. He has like a tank that's huge. He has weapons. Now he does. And he just, did he just fall? I think he just fell.
And destroy this pipe that I accidentally built. I'm gonna fill up again.
Ooh, I got a plan. I'm gonna destroy his spawn point. I'm gonna destroy this guy's spawn point.
Yeah, you just destroy his spawn point and then spawn, and then you destroy him.
I need more energy. Oh wait, he has a refill station at his base. I'm gonna use that.
Okay, use that. Should I go to his base, or I'm gonna build the artillery to go to his base? You guys keep him under control. I'm gonna bridge and stuff to his
refill
base.
Refill station doesn't work because it's on the other team.
Yeah.
He's gonna camp forever. Oh yeah, he went down there.
Okay, I have a refill station right here. And
no, he is. Did you make a spawn point for us yet?
Over here, I need to build a spawn point. I'm gonna build a spawn point over here. V technology.
I'm trying to find him by dropping down.
I'm gonna destroy his base so that whenever he does die.
I think I see him. I killed him.
Okay.
Now I'm just stuck down here now. Dang it, his spawn isn't destroyed. We were so close to... I'm gonna have to self-destruct.
Okay, we have a...
Can't get back up, so I'm gonna...
Okay, I'm gonna build... I'm gonna continue bridging over.
Ooh. Spawn point 5. No, there's no weapon.
Yeah, the spawn point 5 does not have weapons. Okay, I'm gonna build the artillery about right here. I have a bridge. I have a bridge that is good enough for an artillery.
Okay.
I'm artillerying to the space.
Lelucian.
Is that purple? Okay, you're going to purple, right? I'm gonna build artillery.
Yeah, we're all going to purple.
You see the artillery I'm building? Do you see me from this angle?
He's probably leaving though.
And he just said leaving. I'm gonna keep my eye on there. And I think he's lying. I have a high feeling that he's lying.
Yeah, just like last time when he said he was gonna leave, but he wasn't.
Mm-hmm. And then he's like, beep, I said. I'm leaving. Lag.
Then just leave.
Then just leave. You stop lying, you scammer. We win!
Yes,
there
you left.
We go. He just left. Oh. I'm gonna continue playing. If
really?
I can. If
it
I can.
It takes like 1 hour for one game.
Yeah, oh my god, I can still continue. I want to destroy his base. I'm gonna stay and destroy his base.
Nah,
I can still play from this area over here.
Yeah, I know. I'm out.
Alright.
That's just for... this episode, guys. Thanks for watching. 7 parts. Yeah, each one's 10 minutes each. So, this is it for the first game of that actually successful. And I was playing with user too. So, thanks for watching, guys. Oh.
ZX. Okay, I can't get out of the portafab. So.
Yeah.
Yeah. We destroyed everything with artilleries. The artillery is kind of overpowered, so thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed it, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.